When Bilfa started court and he discovered talk was cheap, at once commenced to put old Ananesis fast asleep. He said he'd do most anything to please his future wife, and talked about the home he'd buy where she could spend her life. He found the thing so easy that he promised everything. One day an automobile and the next a diamond ring. He kept it up for years, and that's the reason, I suppose, why everyone who knows Bill knows. Bill's a liar, he can't speak the truth. He's been that way ever since his youth. How do I know? You can bet your life that I'm the one who ought to know. I'm Bill's wife. A week ago this very day, the census talker came, but Bill, through force of habit, couldn't tell his proper name. How many kids? Just two, said Bill, both yours and Bill said yes. And that's the only time I ever told the truth, I guess. I've heard him talk of money he has had at times to burn, but all the money Bill has had is what I've had to earn. Bill says he never, never drinks when for a job he seeks,